An eerie attraction is being docked by the pandemic for the second consecutive summer. The flagship Niagara was expected to be back in the water this summer, but the Pennsylvania Historical and Museum Commission says that will not be happening. External Affairs Director Howard Poland says the Niagara will stay docked this summer due to the challenges of operating at the ship in accordance with CDC and DOH guidelines. The flagship Niagara League board president says their focus is getting the Niagara back in the water by the fall of 2021.
To get back to the negotiating table and talk to PHMC about the urgency of getting that maintenance taken care of so that we can get all of our certificates up to date so that Niagara can sail. And if we are successful in doing that fairly quickly, we might actually see her on the lake in the fall.
Now, there is no set date right now for when the Niagara will be able to set sail with visitors on board.